So this little guy I'm starting on is a hairless cat, and I think I'm just going to work on the eyes. And what I started doing is I just put the pupils in first, and then I kind of went through with a light blue and added a light blue in and just started to build the eyes up. I debated about starting with the body first, but I decided the eyes would be a really good way to gauge how all the other values should go and vice versa. So I figured I'll just begin there. I'm using my Polychromos pencils for this picture and the Mona Lisa odorless paint thinner too. And I really started really light with that light blue, and then I added in kind of a blue that was maybe a shade or two darker than that. See, that should be the darker blue I used. Trying to give a little more dimension to the iris of the eye. This cat really does have beautiful blue eyes. And then I took a little break, and now I'm back, and I'm adding in really, really lightly some black to like the corners of the eyes, 'cause the eyes are partially shadowed, so I kind of cautiously went in with the black to add the shadow in. And I also added a few more layers of black to the pupil, and then I went back over the iris again with the blues, just building up the layers before I can blend. Unfortunately, my reference photos don't have the best detail in them, so I couldn't decide if I wanted to add in like the veins in the iris or not. I might later on, but for now, I think I'll just leave them, one solid color. Or looking like they're one solid color, I should say. And blending and blending. I used two different brushes to blend just because I felt like I didn't have enough control with the other one to blend the black. And basically, you know, you take a break after you blend so your paper can dry, and then you go back in and you add more layers of the pencils that you're using. So that's just kind of what I do now. Nothing too overly fancy. Here I decided that it needed a little bit of pink for like the tear ducts and around the eye, so I added that in. And then I went back with some more black and added blue and all of that again, just trying to get it to look a little more realistic. Worked on the shading in the iris because part of the iris is shadowed over, so I added in some of that. Then I decided there wasn't a dark enough blue in the eyes, so I went back with the next darkest shade, and I started adding that in to try to give more depth. And then I'm blending it together to see how it looks. And I really am happy that I added the darker blue in. So that was a good decision.